well done, John.
Oh, that was good. Brilliant. That's it. First shot, Nick. Yeah. First shot.
Huh. What a beautiful cut. For sure.
Is this where they lay down? It's like the...
Thank you.
Look, there's blood. Look at the blood here on the leaf here. Go ahead, Junior, grab him. Yeah. We'll just put, set that on his top.
Grab him with that.
Set him on the top, set that on the top of his head.
Nice fool, and he's in the back.
That's right.
And you shot him well. That's what we want.
That's
he's the
right.
One between your picked, eh?
I still think I think
it's
watch it. He's still alive, John. Well done, John.
Yeah.
Nice bull.
Worked
good
out
hand,
good,
yeah.
Huh?
Pretty bull.
For sure, yes.
Pretty
bull. The perfect ivory.
Yeah, nice match pair, and it was a good hunt. It worked out well for us. We played with them in the jazz. Actually, we were lucky we got in this opening the anthill. The rest of the stuff, I mean, you virtually had to crawl in between them, between their legs to see the ivory. But there was a big bunch of bulls, yeah. I know we looked at, probably about 8 or 9 before we took him, yeah. But over the whole trip, we've looked at well over 100 bulls. And we settled for this bull because the time was right and the place was right and Junior was ready. He wants to go and shoot baboons now.
Right.
Excellent. No, good, John. Yeah, I'm going to say he's a bit heavier than your other. Looking at it, I'm going to say he's a bit heavier than the other one. So.
The other tusk is a bit
shorter, but
right.
He almost
shorter,
looks
but
like
thicker.
He's a bit thicker.
Yeah.
You probably find in the end that they'll probably work.
Same,
But elephant hunting, you can't beat it.
That's right.
I mean, I'm sure there's going to be another one.
Sure.
Yeah, it's dead nuts.
I don't know.
Low?
Watch him. Hey, good.
He's heavy.
This has given us a 2 hour sleep, but everything.
That's right.
That was a pressure shot.
That's right. That's why I didn't want to shoot from back there.
No, this junior, you can now sleep so you can guard properly.
Right.
Zwei, come. Let's go with it. Come on, junior. Right.
Grab it.
I was thinking you were
coming. No, why would you think that?
That young, yeah?
Yeah. It was tight. Well, as the muzzle was coming down, I saw the tail flip, and I'm going, fucking hallelujah.
Thank God. Yeah, me too.
Thank you. How old do you think this buffalo is, or the average buffalo gets shot?
Well, Junior, this buffalo is over, you know, 12, 13 years old, isn't it, too?
How old do you think they'll live before they get killed by, naturally?
Well, they'll live to 15. Yeah, in the wild, you know, the drought's on that hammer there. Yeah, you know, they're like a domestic cow. That'll live for, what, 20 years?
Yeah.
About 20 years. But, you know, domestic cow, yeah, in the same conditions of the buffalo live in, you know. Yeah. You always be worried when they drop straight away, because you never know when you've just touched the spine or so. And that's when they get up and take off. And they...
just drop the boat. One lift in the boat.
In the off.
Straight away.
Yeah, straight away.
Off to the boat.
Jesus, he thought he had a Zephyr. That wasn't supposed to be Zephyr before. That's just not gonna bite your back, huh?
Nice for snacks, huh? For tonight.
Turned and he started to crawl out.
Okay. So his back leg.
Yeah. Good. Good.
Good. Fish. Douglas.
Not the biggest in the world, but he's a nice tomtom.
Hit him.
Peace.